This lamb of God Riff looks insane in Rocksmith.